We're now approaching the TJX building. And we're going to see if we get to this garage. We got this car literally blocking the aisle like the other garage had. We don't want to go to the first floor. We want to go up to the upper levels, which is up here. Which is kind of a weird entrance. Why you put the upper ramp on the other side, but whatever. There's a really steep parking garage ramp as well. Really cool about this is that there's two single helixes with a single bay connecting the two, but it's almost like a double thread helix. But they're both two-way, obviously, ramps, because it's like two separate garages connected. And you have a little window thing so you can see around the corner, which I like. So what's cool about this is you can actually cross over to the other side, like here. Leaving the TJX parking garage. So I actually tried to get into this building, and as I got covered like a glass walkway on top of the garage that goes into the building, and I saw, oh crap, and I saw that they had like turnstiles and a locked door, so I went and tried to go in, but I realized there's a security guard right there. So I ran down, but you totally noticed me. I'm totally gonna get busted, but who cares? Leaving. I think I already went this way when I came in, but I don't care. I'm going down this other helix. There's the building. It's a massive office building, which is actually kind of good. I actually just went up there and didn't, like, you know, go in the lobby because I would totally got in trouble. And here's the exit of the parking garage. There's actually a first floor of the garage, but it's pretty boring, so I'm not going to bother with that.